So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops?
The dirty cops head on.
Head on? Man, I don't know.
Well, you'll be prepared. Convoys carrying military-grade hardware pass near here to get to Fort Zancudo. Anyway, you won't be outside the bank too long. Paleto Bay is...
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. He'll be taking on the cops with you, so my advice, choose someone good. Gus Moda. He's a pro. This really the guy you want?
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's going to be tight, but, you know, me casa, su casa.
I'll get a motel, thanks.
All right, suit yourself.
Fine, I'll give you a ride.
Adios, amigos.
It's not inappropriate. It's another one of your fucking disasters. That's what it is. First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her? Are you nuts?
She's
a 60-year-old housewife.
Wow, she's 57. And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was ignore them. And now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible. Fucking incredible.
Hey,
you mother...
Hey!
What?
Enough! You got me out here. You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was lies, new age shit, and arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Paleto Bay, and we're going to do this thing. Any questions? Comments?
Yeah. Miss Brad, that crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's got to enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
Now, these three go in. They grab the tape. They rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Does that work for everyone? Great, let's go.
Let's get this done. Paleto Bay.
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was the driver on the job my boy Lamar pulled. Guess it's the same kind of shit we doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Oh, shit, not me.
Huh. Mikey, bro, what was your first bank score?
88, outskirts of Carcer City. Took a small franchise for 10G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
Yeah, 25 years ago, Jesus! You, generic goon, what was your first bank score?
Okay, we're doing this? Robbing stash spots don't count, I guess. Let me think. First real lick. Alright, armor car. When we broke down in these laws, know what I'm saying? They had it coming.
Ah, how much you take?
200? 1,000?
Oh, big dog. First time out.
Had to send most of it up the ladder, yo. Repping boggles, homie. Yeah, so that was when I went independent.
Man, I hear you on that one.
Hey, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here, I'll back the facts.
The checks cash place? I went in, took him for $8,000, walked out.
Yeah, it was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Oh, shit!
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
Franklin, share?
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
All right, man, shit. Okay, the score was like 2 stacks, man.
2G, take home on your first gig? Fuck, that ain't bad, man.
Man, the whole score was 2 stacks. Only I didn't see none of that shit. Dye pack went off, homie. Money was useless then.
Dye pack? You amateur!
I knew I shouldn't have told you shit.
Hey. Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I tell your ass something.
Ow, come on. Don't be so cold, man. Learn to laugh at yourself. You're in danger of turning into this man.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Wouldn't laugh, wouldn't hang out. I've got my work, I've got my life. And never the two shall meet. If we're risking our asses, we gotta be family. How about that, die back?
Man, fuck you, sense of humor.
Hey, let's just do this thing, all right? Frank, we're gonna drop you up here, okay? When you hear it kick off, get ready, because we're gonna wanna go ASAP.
I'm on getaway, man. I'll do it.
All right, you know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a dye pack just for you. Give your passengers some warning, eh?
We ready for this?
I could use a restroom break.
And risk getting ID'd. You're an idiot.
I gotta go! It's number two! Y'all ready? Let's go!
Doing this. On the ground! This is a stink!
Today's going one of two ways, friends! Everyone on the floor! Now! You and you! Out from behind the counter! That's it! Hands in the air! Em, keep an eye on our trusted employee!
Okay, you got the crowd. Cops should be here soon, so keep an eye...
The lock is down.
Just try it.
Door open, Em.
On the floor.
If I ever meet this alarm guy, fucking shoot him.
Not if I get to him first.
Yeah.
Stay back. We got hostages.
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response.
There's other ways of beating it.
Move it in. Follow procedure.
You know you're surrounded, so you ain't getting a ride to the airport.
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing me some bad guys.
Now let the hostages go. Gentlemen,
time to face the music.
Sweet mother shit.
Rando, let's move!
We're not going through this, not with 50 pounds of gear. Blast it!
Is here, real and emotional.
The score's heavy, homie, but we just might make it. You know what I'm saying?
Plow through it!
There is no way out!
Hey, Frank, we need another escape route. Can you find a vehicle? Something might stand up to gunfire. There's some construction around the way.
Right through him, gentlemen.
He got a nukes unit in Shakespeare?
Who's that?
Take cover now.
Time to go. Come on.
Look, you got some more of them.
More cops.
To buy one of them choppers!
They got the army on us!
Put that body on the way!
So fucking hot in
here! Oh, I thought you had us surrounded!
It's too heavy!
You wanna play dead?
We won't be playing! Hey, hey! Through here!
Run along! You got some global police work to do!
The army's supposed to fight you?
A war vehicle! So this is where our defense spending goes!
I'm not your enemy, soldier!
We ain't even fighting!
Just back the fuck off a minute!
They're flying a tank in our direction!
Oh shit! And we really gotta go!
You dudes go! Link up with F! I'll push this way and get them away from you! If you drop by, we get together! So I can't get out!
I'm on my way!
Alright, this is it, man.
You okay?
I ain't dead yet! I'm on my way!
Who else would be fucking this up?
Come on, move!
Hey, asshole! Are y'all okay?
somewhere and put... Hey, hold on! We ain't going through here.
Let's go inside the group.
Be shot, old man, huh? I'm grouped just fine.
Man, y'all look hot in the motherfucking suit.
Hey, let's get that train!
You getting off on this, little man? They're all over us!
Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front.
I'll look out for myself, man. Go!
How you doing back there, Frank?
I'm fine. Let's keep moving.
Homies, I'm holding them. Where you at?
Tanks herded us into a chicken factory.
Hey, I'll deal with those ground troops again.
Hey, Frank, you good?
Don't worry about me. Just keep moving.
Oh, more army showing up. Kid, I got the armor.
I'm starting to feel underdressed, dog.
Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front.
Paycheck's no good when you're dead. If you ask.
Hey, man, these guys are every fucking where.
You holding on, F?
Retreat. I'm cool.
Hold them down!
Homies, I'm holding them! Where you at?
Tanks herded us into a chicken factory!
Okay, I'll deal with those monsters again!
F, how you doing?
I'll look after myself, man! Go!
There's even more! Let me faster! Come on, you asshole!
Fuck off already!
Looks like this is the way out!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
Let's hop the train! Come on! Hey, Frank, you good?
I'm fine, let's keep moving!
Hell, fucking prick!
I told some fools heading toward the factory! Probably most of them all, but a few got through!
I don't know where we'd be without you, bro! Probably on our backs. T! G just jumped a team of them outside. We might be okay if we make it to the train platform.
You wanna play with
Come
me?
On, the platform! Couple more minutes!
Bite me!
Keep it under control!
Hey, when this train come?
Hey, asshole!
Hey, let's get this paper home.
They're pulling back, bro! The army are pulling back!
All right! Hey, you're a pro, man! As if there was ever any doubt. Slip out of town and call Lester when you're clear. We gotta break, people! Let's catch a train!
Look out! The end of the warehouse!
Give us a minute! Last call! Could be our only way out of here!
Here we go. Right here. Get on!
Let's go.